This is Land Cruiser 2013 model. I am going to make it all keyless. All keyless programming using outlet launch door. So first we are going to generate the remote, this LTE remote. So this is lock, unlock and panic. There is two option. Lock number is 4 is panic. 4 is panic. You can choose any one and try to generate the key. After generate the key, you have to make a SIM card LKE to ignition on, then we can make the 8 key. And let's see how is the processor everything. خلاص الشيء كاخت وقت هاي أمي ليش بياخد هاي كل وقت عجبا خلصنا يلا خلصنا هيك خلص آخر 5 دقايق بس
بس ما وصل العشرة
وي طريق نص ساعة
حرام جبت سيارتي ماني جايبة أحسن
شو
سيارتي برجع محمود
لا ليه
شو ساعة 10 برجع معه على البيت
ماشي So now remote is ready. This generator is finished. Let through mobile with the mobile. ربيت خطر بدايا خطر بدايا لا خلص هي
حطوكي
رورة تانية ليش
اقول الحمد لله اكبر
لا هي كله استنت اخر شي رور
شو راح الفاضي
success آخرا. So this is generated success. Now we are going to make the LKE to switch ignition on, then we are going to make the ADD key. So go to Twitter, go to all smart key lost, type 1 all smart key lost, backup So we are going to backup the IMO data into the LKE. So you can read it's going to backup the car iPhone. It's take 3 minutes time. خلاص بابا ثلاث دقايق خمس دقايق
شايف
20 كيلو هنا ميدان صار طلعش من صار هنا
بولت بولت انت سالهم الاول طعمنا كنا خلصنا وكان سالهم الاول انا بعد ما تخلصت انت عايش في بعدين
بعدين بس برمجة برمجة دايا بس يلا مو yeah it's finished so you can save the name as you want it and then cruiser no need cruiser 29 okay success now we are going to generate this generate emergency key okay let's do it down Let generate it. Let's finish generating. Successful. First switch ignition on by this. Okay, switch ignition on. Then going to make ADD key. So after that, put the working key into the switch ignition. Let's say, put it to be beep once. Sometimes, just to be beep once. Yeah, it's already beep on. Now we are going to put the remote. It's success. As you heard the sound, it's successfully now. So you put it into the cover. Open this cover and give me. Let's put it into the cover back and we'll check the remote. It should be success because it's double beep. So we are going to put the remote. Now you can see 4 keys before was 3 keys, successful. Okay, close the ignition, take. Press starting, you can start the car. Press it. This is Land Cruiser 2013 model, 3 button remote. Thank you guys.